everybody, and welcome to the channel. So just made a quick stop here on the way to Drummond to show you guys a really sad place, but something that we shouldn't forget. It's the war calls in my background here, which were the place where people used to come to basically to die. That's basically it. By the time you came into this place during the famine times, with, you know, you were dead, pretty bad trouble. And so it is a bit sad place to be. I don't think there is any information around here to tell us exactly dates and when he operated from and to. I know there are books around we tell you that, but sadly there's nothing that I can see here to tell you. It was built, I believe, in the 1860s, something like that. On the back there used to be a cemetery where they used to bury the people. But as you all know, in the history of that time, lots of people die on the street on the way to here. This was the only place that they could go to actually grab a meal, be warm, and have some hope. Unfortunately, when you came to that stage that you came into here, simply you would die, or you never made to here, because you had to walk far away from places, and you know, to come to here. So there is a road down below which crosses here, and they said that lots of people perished on the road. On the side of the road, they never made it here.
View from the back here and back road, and we're gonna just get the main road and then head towards the lake. But anyway, for you guys that don't know Waterville, it was home of Charlie Chaplin. It was holiday home. He used to come every summer here, and I show you his house where he used to stay. And there is a festival here during the summer, the Charlie Chaplin Festival. house that he stayed is the white house right in front of you on the beach side here. That one there. This one here. Now it has been changed. They fixed it up, but it used to be an old cottage. Here we go. Show you the scenic road. Most people go straight here doing the Ring of Kerry and going to Khmer, but it's a nice place here for Glenmore. Beautiful views here. Look at those mountains. Wow, there is a nice walk, carriageway that goes from here to Gardenia. Look at those. Quick stop here. Yeah, it's fine. People. What a view. Fishermen. There, the mountains. Beautiful. So yeah, this is the water view area. And down here, the other side of the lake.
right, so there's some inscriptions here. I can barely see here. Yeah. Somewhere down below here too. Down the top here, there's a cross this here too cut. This is a cemetery there, and just at the beach. Look at this. This is what I call dying style. Now, to bury people here, they have to wait for the low tide, and they come across here, off this path here. So there you go. Hey there, how are you? What a view. Look at this. Jesus, this is amazing. Amazing. Well, that still an active cemetery, and as I say, they have to wait for the tide to go out so we can bury people here. There's a new part that's in the back. This is the old part. Oh my God, yeah. This is the old part here, and then there is a new one which is down on the other side. Yeah, today a bit morbid today, actually. We went to the workhouse, and now here to the cemetery. So something about today. But anyway, I just want to show you guys this. It's amazing. I've never seen a cemetery so... just such a nice view and so beautiful. This is actually dying style.